Let's find secant of 120 degrees. So first we're going to rotate 120 degrees around our unit circle. Now secant is just 1 over cosine, so secant of 120 degrees is just 1 over negative 1 half. And then we remember that dividing by a fraction is the same as multiplying by its reciprocal, so we get our final answer of negative 2.